As we stand on the edge of the world, my friends, I want to read you my favorite line of the Bible, and it goes, "In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the waters, and God said, 'Let there be light,' and there was light.